Well, today's ministerial meeting was the first step in giving the green light to this prisoner release. We're talking about a group of around 400 prisoners. There will be another meeting next week, and it is our hope and confidence that these prisoners will be released within a week.
يلا حبيبي يا عم انت احنا عشان مصلحتك ومصلحتنا الرايه